Yo, what is up, guys? So today we will be doing the best gorilla take copies, and stick around because in one of the games there is a working camera mod and stick and admin badge. Make sure to stick to the end. Subscribe. The first gorilla take copy game is called Goofy Taggers. It is on App Lab, so make sure to go check it out. In this gorilla tag game, you have 6 mod menus. So the first thing to say about the game is, as you can see, there's custom numbers, so you can get impossible colors like this. So the first mod menu is called Shiba GT's Dark Menu. So it has goofy platforms, just, you know, slide control, which is better control in mountains. Let me go check that out. Before I go into mountains, there is custom cosmetics, including a gun, Minecraft sword, Lucy, Red Lucy, Rainbow Lucy, all these. This is the trusted users. It won't take long. I think it's like 500 seconds, but they're just rainbow. Also, these are people who made videos, so maybe I'll get on the list. Maybe. Okay, here's mountains. We have... All right, let's try this again. Slide control.
Hell no!
Oh, well, doesn't look like it's working. It's just like an empty igloo. And just all these cosmetics. Long arms, these are like good long arms because it actually extends your arm. Don't worry about the background. Also, casually, the stick is for sale, you know, crazy. It also comes with free cosmetics, so this is, hold on, comes with that and those. You spawn in with I don't even know how much that is. Next mod menu, Irox mods. So it comes with all the usual, but what is short arms? Oh my god. Oh my god. Comes with all the usual. Next is just this watch, comes with 4 mods. And then aspect cheats panel, it's just these. And then barks, it doesn't work. This game also includes songs. I cannot play them due to copyright. So yeah, materials don't work. Extras, you can choose that, not have that. This is snow. Or it's precipitation, so it's just, yeah. This is obviously just those leaves. And then those leaves. And then we have Christmas stuff. This allows you to have a Christmas tree. And then that. And then you have a shotgun. And guess what will happen if you don't subscribe? And then you just have FPS. So you see that. And then there's this camera mod, but it doesn't work. But the next game does have a working camera mod. So make sure to stick to that. Zero gravity, just, you know, zero gravity. Have another camera mod, but doesn't work. That is the end of this game. Let's go on to the next one. Okay, this next one is better in my opinion, only because there is a working camera mod. So this camera mod has a few settings, just 2, but that sounded cooler.
Oh, brother!
There is follow player, which obviously follow. And then look at player, which just stays still. This comes with a mod menu too. Has all these mods, the usual low quality. And then there's songs, just like the other one. Best song ever. There's a working little shirt mod here. Also in the Christmas update. All right, next one. Next gorilla tag copy game is called Withered Tag Cave. So this game, I think it is either on side quest. Yeah, I think it's on side quest. So what this game is, it's in the cave revamp update. So, as you can see, no one is online. No one really plays this game, but it has some cool mods to offer. It has all these mods, even RTX. Look, your game, I mean, it's just brightness, but it looks good, actually. So, there is a lot of cosmetics, but they don't work, sadly. You can just mess around. So, oh crap. So a small little detail that I noticed is, in the last two games, it had vibrations, and this game doesn't. I don't know, just a small little detail. Anyways, let's go over all the mods. So, classic Super Monkey, which just allows you to fly. Big platforms, yeah. Long arms, yep. Steam long arms, this is like the same. No clip, hold on. Yep, you know what that is. Most of the settings, the speed boost. Speed boost, water bend, it's nothing. Okay, Christmas shirt, oh, third person. So, you know, oh. Yeah, it's kind of hard to click off there. Our Christmas shirt, Valentine's, and then really sweater. On to the next fan game. This next fan game is called Lucy Tag. This game, I think it is on, it's either on SideQuest or it's an APK. I will check. This game has many things to offer. I'm not so sure what this update is, but it doesn't matter. So the first thing you see here when you spawn in is a bedroom mod. Nice and cozy. We even got a gorilla here. Some water. But when you spawn in, you see this. Yes, this is a working camera mod. But it's not as good as the first game because it can't move. But still, look. Yo. I recorded some videos on this before. And then we go over here. Some custom skins. Personally, this is my favorite. And then we have the mods. So we have classic mods like long arms, which I can't turn off. We have fly platforms, no tag freeze, drone random pub, waterbend, leaderboard, spaz monkey. It is broken. So that's basically it. It does have clouds. Yes, it is in the page revamp, by the way. And cosmetics do not work, which is very sad. And they are working I don't know what you call this, but yes, they are working on that. All right, that is the end. If you did enjoy, make sure to hit that subscribe button. Want a tutorial on SideQuest or Lucy Tag? Just subscribe and comment. Yeah.